Wait. Sounds good. Well, not a bad spot to enjoy a biscuit, a hot cup of coffee. A little warmer today than it has been. So, tonight's supposed to be in the high 20s. And normally I don't bring her out once it gets cold. The rest of the week's gonna be like all in the teens, down below that. So I don't wanna bring her out really in that weather because it's just a little too cold for her. But today it's just above freezing. They'll be, like I say, in the 20s tonight. So we should be all right in the truck camper. I got the heater in there. And we're gonna spend the night, just cook a little bit of food and hang out together. That's the plan.
What do you say?
She's bored because there's no chipmunks or squirrels right now. So she's like, eh.
Eh.
Eh. So somehow, and I don't know how, in the space of 2 weeks, I managed to lose two belt knives. They just came out of the sheath, and I don't know what happened, and I lost them in the leaves, but I ended up picking up this little Spyderco for $40 on Amazon. Little Spyderco Bow River, and I absolutely love this thing. Someone was asking me about it, and I'm in love with this knife. It's a little too small for like batoning and stuff like that. I have used it on smaller pieces, but I would prefer something a little bigger. But for a summer knife, I think, summer belt knife, this is great.
Oh, baby. Woo!
Well, it was starting to get pretty cold out there. I was getting cold, she was getting cold. So we got all the bedding out. Got the heater going, which I'm only gonna have that on for like 2 minutes because it gets hot in here quick. I can already feel it. And I don't want the carbon monoxide. And then once it's warm in here, it stays fairly warm. Apart from that, I'm just gonna treat the gloves.
and then we're going to hit the hay. So, good night.
Okay.